I'm writing you again, so don't you worry now. Just try to understand. Just try and understand.